Welcome to the .NET MAUI Avatar View tutorial. In this video, I will show you how to customize the Syncfusion .NET MAUI Avatar View control in a .NET MAUI application. The .NET MAUI Avatar View allows you to create customizable user profile images. You can add images, background colors, icons, and text, making it easy to personalize the look of the user profiles in your app. I will demonstrate how to add predefined avatar characters and initials to the avatar view. Additionally, I'll show you how to add images to the group view, apply visual styles, and customize the avatar view by changing its background color and size. I will open an existing MAUI application where I have already configured the MAUI core namespace and generated a list of participants for the chat using avatar views with predefined avatar characters. If you want to learn how to add the avatar view to your MAUI application, I recommend watching the Getting Started with the .NET MAUI Avatar View video linked in the YouTube card above. Now I run the application. You can see that the avatar view is displayed along with the predefined avatar characters. First, let me show you how to display initials in the avatar view. To do that, I set the content type property to initials. And then define the avatar name property with appropriate name. I set the same properties for all the other avatar views by modifying only the values. Before running the application, remove the avatar character properties. You can see that the avatar view is customized with the initials property. If you want to display double characters in the avatar view, you can define the initials type property and set its value to double character. By default, it is set to single character. To change the color of the initials, I set the initials color property to the desired color. I set the same properties for all the other avatar views by modifying only the values. You can see that the customization has been applied to the initials. By default, the shape of the avatar view is set to custom. To customize the shape of the avatar view, set the avatar shape property to square for all avatar views. In addition to this shape, it also supports circle shape. You can see that the shape of the avatar view has been changed to square. To adjust the size of the avatar view, set the avatar size property to extra large. I will define the same property with different values like large, medium, small, and extra small to all other avatar views. After running the application, you can clearly see the size of the avatar views has been changed. To customize the background color of the avatar view, I define the background property and set a desired color. To customize the border appearance, set an appropriate value to the stroke and stroke thickness properties. Apply the same customization to all the other avatar views. Before running the application, remove the avatar shape and avatar size properties. Once loaded, the background color and stroke has been applied. Next, I will show you how to add custom images to the avatar view. Before that, remove the properties that are not required. To add images, set the content type as custom. And assign the images to the image source property, which I have already stored in the resource folder. Look now, the images has been applied to the avatar view. Next, I will demonstrate how to add images to the group view. You can add a maximum of 3 images or initials to the group view type in a single view. First, I remove the image source property in the avatar view. Then, set the content type as group and change the text in the label to sales managers. In this example, I have already created the model class and defined the fields name, image source, and colors. Additionally, I have created a view model class to hold the data of each profile. I navigate to the main page XAML, import the namespace of the view model, and add the view model as the binding context to the content page. Next, define the group source property and bind the profile collection from the data source. Set the image source to the image source member path property to display the image in the group view. Now I run the application. You can see that the avatar view contains 3 images in the group view. Finally, to add initials to the group view, set the name in the initials member path property and change the text in the label to marketing managers. To enhance the view, I set light background in the avatar color mode property. Now I run the application. You can see that the avatar view contains 3 initials in the group view. In this video, you learned how to customize the Syncfusion.NET MAUI avatar view control. I demonstrated how to add default avatar characters and initials to the avatar view. Additionally, I showed you how to add images to the group view, apply visual styles, and customize the avatar view by changing its background color and size. To learn more about the avatar view controls features, check out the documentation link in the description below. I have also included a link where you can check if you qualify for our community license, which gives you a free license key for our entire .NET MAUI control suite. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.